He's holding his own, Mrs. Liscard. That's something anyway. I'll look in again later.
Thank you.
Morning, Mrs. Liscard. How is he?
The same.
Well, there's not much point in hanging around, is there?
I was just leaving.
Mrs. Liscard. Do you think your husband's the type to attempt suicide?
Normally, no. But who knows what happens? I wasn't much help, I'm afraid.
Did you tell him you would divorce him?
I let him think so.
Will you?
That's my business, Mr. Templer. Mine and Jack's. Thank you.